share what you know. As long as it's not confidential, right, or IP-related information for your business, for your company, share what you know, internally and externally. I've met many people throughout the years who believe that hoarding information is a way to ensure job security. And I look at it completely in the opposite way. If you're not a team player, if you do not want to collaborate, if you do not want to share information, if you do not want to respond and help others from different departments, different areas, different divisions, or different companies, if you're working on a massive partnership, then why are you there? If you want to be the individual who has all the information and all the knowledge and never shares anything with anybody else, never contributes to the success of others, your value diminishes with each passing day. Now, there's always going to be tacit knowledge that you can't pass on. There's always going to be experience that you just can't pass on. But if you have information and you see someone struggling at an office or a floor or a building next to yours, send that over. Help them. If you've done it in the past and you've done it successfully and you're all part of the same team, right? This siloed mentality and this approach that my department versus your department is nonsense and has to go because it's pervasive across many companies and many organizations. So if you, as someone who has accomplished something in the past, knows how to solve that for someone who's dealing with that challenge today, help them. What do you have to lose? All you're going to gain in the end is another person in your camp, on your side of the fence, a colleague who can and probably will be helpful to you at a later date. So share information and knowledge freely with those you work with, because at the end of the day, you're on the same team. And whenever possible, and you can, and you're capable, step in, help them fill a gap, and make sure that everybody's marching in the same direction. Have a wonderful day. I wish you all the best. And as always, if this is the first video you see, please consider subscribing, sharing it with your friends and colleagues, and most importantly, leave your thoughts on this topic below. Have a great day.